it's Amy with Living Mercado, and I'm really excited today because we're going to do some Halloween treats, and I've got some friends. And one of my friends is Avery, and the other one is my daughter, Sienna.
Hello.
Hey, Sienna, why don't you tell people a little bit about you?
Well, as you know, I'm Sienna. I'm in the fourth grade. I'm 9 years old. I do competitive cheer, and I also love to do crafts.
Yes, you do. And remember when we did those videos when you were little?
Yeah.
She used to have a craft show. What was it called?
I'll Show You How Show with Sienna.
And these are YouTube videos that she made when she was like 5 years old. They're so cute. And I'm going to put links below, and I hope you check those out. And I'm really excited to have Avery here today. Avery
Hi.
Is a good friend of mine. Her mom works for Living Mercado. She's our art director, Mandy. And Avery, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Hi, I'm Avery. I'm 13 and in the eighth grade. I enjoy doing theater, and I'm currently in Legally Blonde, and I play Vivian. I actually just started my own YouTube channel called Avery Grace Space 14, and I do tips and the life on being a teenager.
Great. Well, I'm excited about your YouTube channel because it's so cute. I love watching it, and I want you guys to check out Avery Grace's channel, so I'm going to link it below in the description box, so please go subscribe to her channel. She's a natural. I just love it. And so now I'm going to leave it to the girls. I'm going to head out, and you guys are going to make the cutest treats. And this is so easy. We're going to call them, what, vampire floats, right?
Yep.
And what are they?
Fantastic!
Yeah, we're being cheesy. Okay, you guys take it away.
So first, we are going to pick a fun Halloween cup. So I just picked this clear cup, and Sienna,
mummy.
And first we're going to add some vanilla ice cream to our cup.
Just a cup of
very soft. Okay, and make sure to push your ice cream down, far down, like all the way to the bottom. Okay, got it? Okay. Okay, now we are going to pour in some red soda, and we're just going to be using Fanta. We're going to pour some of it in. You got to do it slow so it doesn't go everywhere. Okay. Just spill it. It gets all bubbly. Okay. So, I think we should put some whipped cream on top to make it fun.
Yum.
That looks so good. You want to try some? Okay, so we're going to put some whipped cream on top.
Oops.
Oh, gosh. And I'm going to put some strawberry syrup on mine to make it look like blood.
And I'm going to add some of this red gel. Actually, I'm going to add some of the fangs on.
Oh, yeah, we should put the fangs on. So it is dripping all over the cup, like blood. It looks so cool, like for Halloween. And so now we're gonna put like a cute little straw in, and we're gonna put some vampire fangs, cause that is the awesome. Coolest part. And I'm just gonna hang mine on this little straw. Put some gel on it to make it look like bloody fangs.
Add a straw. The red one.
Sorry. We got lots of gel. It looks so cute and very festive for the Halloween season. I can't wait to taste it. Let's try it. This is fantastic. Happy Halloween!
If you like this, be sure and check out our brains in a jar recipe. They're creepy cool. Happy Halloween!